wondering, I mean, as much as I love Alison Lohman, why you dropped out of Drag Me to Hell and if you'd consider doing another film like that in the future?
Oh, yeah. Well, look, I think she's great and is awesome in that movie and way better than I would have been. Yeah, you know, it was near, like, scheduling these things happen. I was doing Drew Barrymore's movie with it, and I was starting training for roller derby, and it just, you know, Whippet got pushed, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, and I think Sam Raimi's awesome, and I'm a huge fan of Alison Lohman, so. But yeah, I'm so open. I'm thrilled and so lucky and absurdly grateful that I've gotten to do all kinds of different things, and as an actor, to be able to explore that kind of versatile world as long as, you know, people want to put me in movies, which, you know, and that might not be forever, so I'm just excited to try all kinds of different things. Thanks, man.